being fun, man. I always loved like the energy in Jakarta, you know. So a lot of energy compared to my hometown, which is quite sleepy. Jakarta's like, yeah, a little bit overwhelming, but also I think it's an interesting place for me to be. You know? You know, because I think Jakarta really needs to improve its, you know, public transport infrastructure. And, hopefully, I mean, the monorail, they say it's going to happen soon. So with a bit of luck, you know, next time I come to Jakarta, I can take the monorail.